desperate man, in my estimation, as it was revealed, Paul, Monday night, that DDP is the Stalker.
Right, and the Undertaker's wife is in the only place on the face of the planet where she's safe from DDP, by the Undertaker's side.
And DDP has not shown up here tonight.
Do you blame him?
Not yet, anyway, but he says he's damn sure going to be at the King of the Ring, even if he's got to buy a ticket.
You think he's here?
I have no earthly idea where
he is. He's a very sneaky man. He's a stalker. He could be anywhere, JR.
Who in the hell is Diamond Dallas Page? Well, let me tell you who he is. He is the sorry son of a that I will beat the hell out of the first chance I get. So, Paige, let me see if I've got this straight. First, you trespass on my ranch, you hide in the woods, and you peep in the windows at my wife like some kind of pervert. And on top of that, you're gonna videotape it all and show the whole world what my private life's all about. And you did this because you want to be famous. Paige, you're not famous because you suck. You see, over the last 10 years, some people call it a decade of destruction, I've compiled a list, and on this list is the name of every wrestler that I have kicked their ass. And believe me, Paige, on that list, there are a lot of famous names. But I don't want you to worry, because Paige, your name, it's going at the top. It's gonna say Diamond Dallas Paige. Basically, I'm gonna make him famous for giving him the worst ass kicking I have ever given anybody. Diamond Dallas Paige, DDP, King of the Ring, please show up. I'm begging you.
Hey, yo, it's me, DDP, Diamond Dallas Page. And I see you, Sarah. I see you, Taker. But where am I?
Taker, you're there at SmackDown? Damn.
'Cause I'm here. Where's here?
Where else? Your place. So let's take a tour.
Oh, and now here we are in the bathroom. Oh my, I've seen this. Is this the shower? Oh yes, I have seen Sarah looking so fine in that shower. Oh yeah. And now we're out at the pool. Now where are those big badass dogs? Oh, that's right. They must be sleeping. Yeah, of course they are. And look at this, what a great touch. Right off the pool, we've got the bedroom. The playpen. Now, this is a nice touch. Yeah, I like the granite. And oh, and what's in here? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And like I said, Sarah, a very nice touch. That works for me too. Let's put the camera over here. Gee, I wonder if there's ever been a camera over here before. Yeah. Oh my. Like floating on a cloud. Doing a little pushing up, bend down again. That's right, I'm gonna be having myself one hell of a time here. You guys have a great time in Orlando. And Taker, I will see you at King of the Ring this Sunday. I'm begging you, make me famous.